I'm sure you've heard of the phrase, snitches get stitches. But I'm also sure that you've probably never heard of the guy behind me, the man who literally lived and died by this rule. The man's name is Frank Gusenberg, and during the 1920s, he was a member of a powerful Chicago crime organization called the Northside Gang. This gang, however, had just a small problem. They had actually gotten themselves into a conflict with the incredibly powerful mob boss, Al Capone. That was just kind of unfortunate, because the one thing you never wanted to do during that time period was be this guy's enemy. On February 14, Valentine's Day of 1929, a whole group of Northside Gang members were found massacred in cold blood. Our guy Frank was one of those members, but he was actually the last one breathing when the police arrived to the scene. Although Frank had 14 bullet wounds and was clearly gonna die, he was the only living witness of the crime, so the police immediately asked him who was responsible. It was pretty obvious that it was Al Capone, but even despite the fact that Al had killed several of Frank's friends and had pretty much already killed Frank, he still didn't snitch. Frank's last words to the cops were, "Nobody shot me," and then he died soon after.